हरियाणा गुड़गांव. राइट नाउ आई एम इन यूक्रेन इन पुलतावा स्टेट मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी एंड आई एम हियर फॉर MBBS. And everything is just perfect here, and the teacher, the staff, the seniors are very cooperative and very helpful. And the hostel in which we live is very nice, and the faculties are also very good. And I'm here through Mayo MD, Dr. Jess Kellon sir, and he's very helpful. Whenever we have problem, he just come and solve it.
Hello, I am Dinesh Sharma from Mandi Gobindgarh, Punjab. Recently, I have come to Ukraine and joined Poltava State Medical University. Education system here in Ukraine is very student friendly. Ukrainian locals are really supportive. Every kind of foodstuff is available here. Poltava city is very beautiful. Moreover, the hostels here are far good from any other hostel I have visited. Every facility is provided to the students. Seniors are really friendly. And मैं सब पंजाबियों को कहना चाहवांगा कि तुहानू इत्थे आना चाहिदा है ते ये कॉलेज बहुत वधिया है ते तुसी अपनी MBBS दी पढ़ाई लई इत्थे जरूर आओ. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद.
हाय नमस्ते अंदर की, ना पेरु फहीम अक्रम, नेनु आंध्र प्रदेश नुंची उन्नानु वच्चानु. इक्कड नेनु यूक्रेन पोल्तावा स्टेट मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटीलो चदुवुतुन्नानु. మేము ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి 1 week అయింది. వీళ్ళ సర్వీసెస్ అండ్ ద వే ది అప్రోచెస్ అండ్ ద వే వీ అప్రోచెస్ ఈజ్ సింప్లీ నైస్. అండ్ ఇక్కడ ఫెసిలిటీస్ కూడా చాలా మంచిగా ఉన్నాయి. స్పెషల్గా చెప్పాలంటే మన సౌత్ ఇండియన్ ఫుడ్ దొరకదు, కానీ నార్త్ ఇండియన్ ఫుడ్తో మంచిగా, అంటే ఇక్కడ రెస్టారెంట్స్ కానీ ఇక్కడ ఫుడ్ దే ప్రొవైడ్ ద ఫుడ్ మంచిగా ఉంటుంది, అంతా మంచిగా ఉంటుంది. ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ క్లాసెస్ కూడా మంచిగా జరుగుతున్నాయి. చాలామంది వేరే వేరే యూనివర్సిటీకి ప్రిఫర్ చేస్తారు. నా పర్సనల్ ఒపీనియన్ ఏమంటే పోల్తావా స్టేట్ మెడికల్ యూనివర్సిటీ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద బెస్ట్ అండ్ లీడింగ్ యూనివర్సిటీ ఇన్ యుక్రెయిన్. ఇక్కడ నుండి లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ చూసుకుంటే అయితే MCA రేషియోలో 7 members ఉంటే దాంట్లో 6 members పాస్ అవుట్ అయ్యారు. అంటే చాలా మంచి రేషియో ఉంది. ఇక్కడ నుంచి చాలా మంచి మంచి సీనియర్స్ ఉంటారు, ఫ్రెండ్లీ సీనియర్స్ ఉంటారు, అంత మంచిగా హెల్ప్ చేస్తారు.
Hi, my name is Ravikant Joshi. I am from Nagaur, Rajasthan. Currently, I am at Ukrainian Medical Stomatological Academy, Poltava. I came here to Mayo MD, Mr. Dr. J.S. Kalon. Actually, I have chosen this university because its last year passing NCA ratio is very good. And here the seniors are very supportive. The Dr. J.S. Kalon sir is also very supportive. They help us in selecting the hostel they have. Our batch is not yet started, but they have completely explored the city.
Hello everyone, this is Prerna here, and I am from Haryana, Faridabad, and I am in Poltava State Medical University, which is very fabulous, and its teachers, staffs, and everyone is so cooperative and good, and you will get to know about everything here. And my hostel is very nice and very good, hygiene proper, and the company which I got through here, they got admission here, is very, means very good, nice, and all are very cooperative. Our seniors and everyone is so good. We will feel very happy here, and I'm very so excited. I'm very lucky to get admission in this university, and thank you.
ನಾನು ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ ಹತ್ರ ಇರೋ ಹರ್ಪನಹಳ್ಳಿಯಿಂದ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪೋಲ್ಟಾವಾ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಮೆಡಿಕಲ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ. ಏನು ತೊಂದರೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ಬರ್ಬೋದು. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಚಳಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಬಟ್ ಆ ಥರ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಏನೂ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕೇರ್ ತೊಗೋಬೇಕು ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಕೂಡ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಭಾಳ ಕೋಆಪ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
ഞാൻ അനുസ്മയ, ഞാൻ കേരളത്തിൽ നിന്ന് കോഴിക്കോട് ജില്ലയിൽ നിന്ന് വരുന്ന ഒരു കുട്ടിയാണ്. ഇവിടെ ഞാൻ ഉക്രൈനിൽ മെഡിസിൻ പഠിക്കാൻ വന്നതാണ്. ഞാനിവിടെ എത്തിയത് എങ്ങനെയാണെന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ, ഹോസ്റ്റൽ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസ് അടിപൊളി ഹോസ്റ്റൽ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസാണ്. എന്താണെന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ അവർ നല്ല ക്ലീൻ റൂമാണ്, എല്ലാ ദിവസവും ആൾക്കാർ വന്ന് ക്ലീൻ ചെയ്യും.
ഹലോ, എൻ്റെ പേര് ആദവൻ. ഞാൻ വന്നിട്ട് തമിഴ്നാട് നാഗപട്ടണത്തിലേക്ക് ഇപ്പോൾ വരാം. ഇങ്ങ യുക്രൈനിൽ വന്നിട്ട് പോൾട്ടാവ സ്റ്റേറ്റ് മെഡിക്കൽ യൂണിവേഴ്സിറ്റി പഠിക്കാൻ. இப்போ இங்கே பார்த்தீங்கன்னா நாளைக்கு வந்து ஒரு 10 நாள் இருக்கும், எல்லாமே அவங்க தான் பார்த்துக்கிட்டாங்க. இப்போ உங்களுக்கே தெரியும், இங்கே பேண்டமிக் போயிட்டுருக்கு, அதனால் நிறையா எனக்கு நினச்சோம் ஸ்ட்ரகிள்ஸ் இருக்குன்னு பார்த்தோம். நாங்கள் எல்லாமே வந்துட்டு அவங்களே ஷார்ட் அவுட் பண்ணி நமக்கு கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. எந்த மாதிரி இப்படின்னா பிரச்சனையும் எனக்கு வரல. இப்போ இங்கே பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஃபெசிலிட்டிஸ் வந்துட்டு இப்போ நான் கூட ஹாஸ்டல் தான் இருக்கேன். இங்கே ஹாஸ்டலில் வந்துட்டு உங்களுக்கு என்ன மாதிரி ரூம்ஸ் வேணுமோ அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரி தராங்க. அப்புறம் இங்கே எல்லா ஃபெசிலிட்டிஸும் இருக்குது. எப்படின்னா மெஸ் ஃபெசிலிட்டி உங்களுக்கு வேணுமா இருக்குது, அப்புறம் வந்துட்டு உங்களுக்கு வந்துட்டு நீங்களே குக் பண்ண கூட உங்களுக்கு கிச்சன்லாம் கிடைக்கும்.
Guys, myself Gurpreet Singh. I am from Chandigarh, Punjab. Recently, I am coming in Ukraine. I am MBBS first year student in Poltava State Medical University. I took admission through the Dr. G.S. Kado and their team Mayo MD. Everything is perfect here. The teachers, staff and the seniors are very cooperative and they are very, very helpful. The food is also available there in Poltava City. Poltava City is very, very beautiful city. All types of foodstuffs are available there. There is lot of Indian restaurants are also available there. The education of the Poltava is very, very good comparative than the India. The hostel rooms are also very, very good in India. The Dr. G.S. Kalu has helped him with every step and step. So finally, I want to suggest if anyone want to become be a good doctor, so please consult with the Dr. G.S. Kalu and their team Mayo MD. Thanks. Have a nice day.
Me Damini Thakur and I'm from Ludhiana, Punjab.
Hello everyone, my name is Nandri Tindan and I'm also from Ludhiana, Punjab.
Hello everyone, my name is Akanksha, I'm from Jalandhar, Punjab.
Today we all are going to share our journey from India to Poltava, Ukraine. How we started after giving our NEET exams, all the guidance we have got from our seniors and our Mayo MD guider. They have guided us till here. They were very supportive to us. First of all, about me, after giving my board exams, I prepared for the NEET, and after giving the NEET exam, while I was searching for the probabilities of the host of the colleges in which I can get admission according to my NEET score, at the same time, I met Dr. J.S. Kalu through a reference, and he is a very good guider. He guided me all the way. Though there were difficulties and there were thoughts in my mind like I am a girl, how I'll go all the way all alone, but he guided me and he trusted me that our seniors are also there who came all alone. And after coming here I am seeing that it's not a big deal. Doesn't matter if we are alone or we are having any partner with us, we can come all along if we have the determination that we have to do. And moreover, the study here of MBBS than doing in any private colleges in India is much better.
The decision to come here to Ukraine to study medicine was not an easy one to make. Initially, when you're a brilliant student in your class and you don't get in a government college or in a good private college, there is a lot of pressure on you that maybe there was something that you couldn't do well and maybe you're not that good in studies. And here you get one more chance to prove yourself that there is scope for you to do MBBS and in an affordable way. Sometimes we go for private universities in India and there we feel burdened that our parents are paying so much for us, and still if we make it or not, there is always some confusion. But here, where somewhere you're getting affordable and you know that you can make it, when you are so confident that you're able to come here, you have to make it, and then you decide to come here and you decide to go on a new journey, and I think it's worth it. Throughout the 6 years, you will learn and become a better doctors and good doctors. However, I decided to come to UMSA. There are other good universities in Ukraine, but my choice was UMSA, Ukrainian Traumatical Medical Academy. It is because this year, this university had good MCI ratio and good MCI passing ratio, and also that there are good seniors who are helping us in our studies and also helping us to get habitual to live here. And the city is really good, it's beautiful and the weather is pleasant, not that harsh winters that we are experiencing here. So you can live here easily, and also the food available here is really good. You can get good Indian masalas here, good food, and if you want to cook by yourself, that option is also available here. I think the main course of our point of view is studies, so I think it's really good to come here and study.
Ukraine भी बहुत अच्छे प्रोफेसर्स हैं, आप कुछ बनोगे वहाँ पर जाकर। तो फिर हमने सर की बात मानी एंड अपर ऑल मतलब हमारा जो भी सारा प्रोसेस था ये सब बहुत अच्छे से चला। तो जब मैं यूक्रेन आई, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी व्हेन आई कम एंड आई व्हेन आई मेट टू माय सीनियर्स, दे आर आल्सो वेरी गुड एंड वेरी कॉम्प्रोमाइज। तो मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगा यहाँ पर आकर। और मैं यही कहूँगी कि और भी जो स्टूडेंट्स इंडिया में हैं जिन्होंने अपने प्लस टू कम्प्लीट किया, दे आर ऑल्सो कम एंड ज्वाइन विद अस। इट इज़ अ वेरी गुड थिंग दैट वी रिसीव इन दिस यूक्रेन।
स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ पोल्तावा स्टेट मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी,
आई एम वेलकमिंग यू हियर
टू अकम्प्लिश योर मेडिकल ड्रीम्स एंड मेक योर पेरेंट्स प्राउड ऑन योर सेल्फ वन डे।
Meet our director and WhatsApp, Dr. J.S. Kellogg, for Best Comment Medical University in Abroad, and co-founder of MedGenius Multi-Speciality Hospital. Get experienced teams of doctors throughout your journey and guidance for MCI, NEXT, PG residency program in Germany after your MBBS and USMLE exam. Guidance only by qualified doctors team. Dear future doctors, you're going to get everything under one roof throughout your full journey. Don't forget to subscribe to get latest update for study MBBS abroad and bell icon for notifications. Thank you and have a nice day.